And welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. Now, last episode, what did we do?
I wonder if we should finally leave Markarth.
What did we do? Dragon attacks. I think Skyrim. Oh, yeah. We got her.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, that's what we did last episode. Then apparently we dropped some frames. But yeah, now we're heading back onto the Dark Brotherhood questline. And the next thing we've got to do is question the person. Yeah. The chef, that's it. To find the gourmet so he can kill him, take his identity, and then kill the Emperor, I think. Because, you know, the gourmet is the best chef ever, and because of that, we want to kill him.
I'm right behind you.
Makes sense.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding. If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no, you can't go in there.
Okay. Well, that's creepy. It's a Dwemer ruin.
You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thalmor. Bask in it.
And just plain and simple. Screw the Thalmor.
Yes, yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a Richman.
I know who you are and where you're from.
What do you want?
The gourmet, who is he?
The gourmet? Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the gourmet's identity to my grave.
Would you like to put that to test?
Brotherhood? Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right? Look, his name is Balagor Gronolob. He's an orc. The gourmet's an orc. He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know. Now you'll let me go, right?
Stupid dog.
Of course.
Okay, all right. Wonderful. You're welcome. I'll just be on my way. Please, just let me be.
Well, if you leave me, if you don't look at me, then I might not kill you. How about that? Seems like a good deal to me.
Hey, watch it!
I missed. Look away. Ooh, he got some stuff. Don't go cleaning there, trust me.
Mind the dogs, they get anxious when they haven't had
dinner. It's like, don't go checking there, trust me, there is not a dead body, honest. Is that down here then? Back to Markarth.
I know you.
Oh god, no you don't. No, you don't. Wait, how would you know me? I don't have a bounty or anything, do I? Do I? Crime. I've got a bounty in the Reach, I didn't even know. I'm also dropping frames. Huh? Why? Why am I dropping frames all of a sudden? Oh, this way. Nightingale, and oh, we've already got a travel marker to there. So we've already discovered it, so we can fast travel, which is very nice. That saves a good chunk of time.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I know, it's kind of creepy. Wish you'd leave me alone. So, yeah, I guess just head in, I presume. Wait for it to load up. Okay, there we go. It's a bit weird. I hate when that happens. It sometimes just doesn't let you move. It's kind of weird. Nightingale in Cella. This is the objective to actually kill him. Yeah, it is. Okay. Whatever. I missed. Oh, god damn it. Is the right? I don't know how much bounty I've got. I'm hoping very little, to be honest. Okay, so it's just, nothing went on down there. Honest, nothing, it's perfect. There's no dead bodies or anything. What's down there? Oh, I need to hide his body. Where can I hide his body? Oh. It's kind of already in a hiding place.
Hey, watch it.
Where would you count as a hiding place for this body?
I'm right behind you. Oh, what happened?
Someone put a bound arrow in him. I know, it's disgusting, isn't it? Where am I supposed to hide it? It's up here. That's Skyrim. Now I'll hide it there, I guess. But will that do his hiding place? I really don't know where it expects me to hide it.
What's the hurry?
I'm just gonna hide it there. That'll do. And back to Skyrim! Hopefully that'll be okay. I mean, I really don't know. Where are we going next? Back to Astrid, I presume. We seem to be going to Astrid every other millisecond. Because she needs constant updates. Hey, look, it's Marak. I can ride dragons too. I just very rarely do it. Okay, back down here. And around here. Oh, wow. Frames, stop it. Skype, stop it. Back to good health, I see. Festus, what do you have to say for yourself?
And the gourmet?
He's dead.
Good, good. That you've got the writ of passage. I also received word from Markarth. It would seem Anton Varan has suffered an untimely fate as well.
I know, it's a shame.
Good. But unfortunately, that inn is abuzz with the news of somebody killing one of their guests. What? Hiding the body was
I did
too
hide
much
it.
For you to handle. Bah, useless. Here's your gold. Now go see Astrid. The time to move against the Emperor has finally come. Sithus help us all.
I did hide the body. Well, screw you then. Astrid! Can you fix my frames, please?
So it's done.
Please.
You've killed the gourmet, and now Titus Mead II is as good as dead.
Actually, one quick
and
second.
You've
there we go,
the
that should be a bit better.
And now Titus Mead II is as good as dead.
So it's time. We're ready to assassinate him.
Oh, yes. And I've decided you will have the honor.
Well, I am the listener. The Emperor will die.
Yes, for Sithis and the Night Mother. You are the listener, after all, hmm? So let's not waste any more time.
Agreed.
Go now to Castle Dower in Solitude. Present the gourmet's writ of passage to the officer in charge, Commander Marrow. I'm sure you remember him.
Yep. You'll
gain unrestricted access to the kitchens, and then the Emperor. You're posing as a chef, so you'll be able to poison his meal rather easily.
Which poison should I use?
Here, take this. It's called Jaren Root. All it takes is one taste, and the effects are quite immediate. The Emperor will be serving Sithis before he even knows he's dead. Once Mead has been killed, escape through the upper door and across the bridge. I've arranged for it to be unguarded once the alarm is sounded. Now go, my friend. Go and fulfill your destiny as listener.
How did you get in here? You're not allowed in here. You remember the Dark Brotherhood? That's worrying. Okay. Maybe they didn't bother coding for it. Whatever. So yeah, it's time to kill the Emperor, I guess. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this is the only Jaren route you can get in the entire game without, like, a duplication glitch or something. Where is it? Oh, it'll be ingredients. Jaren route. Yeah, this is, like, the only one you can get in the entire game. Which is quite cool. And I believe you can... I'm pretty sure you can use it to make a potion that... I think... I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken, it's a potion that makes your attacks so powerful that you can kill, like, the likes of legendary dragons in one hit with a fork or a spoon or something. Yeah, insane, huh? But we're gonna use it to kill the Emperor. This way, I guess.
Stop right there. Tower is off limits until further notice.
Show him the right passage.
Order of His Eminence, possessor of these papers, the Gourmet.
By Azra, the Gourmet. I'm sorry, I didn't realize. We had no idea who to expect. You understand. You're not dressed as I would have suspected. But please, don't let me keep you. Proceed to the kitchen straight away. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival.
Okay. Now we head to Castle Dua, or Dawa, Dua, Dawa, Dua, Dua, and we poison the Emperor. Yeah, nothing big. Nothing at all.
Not another delivery. I told you people our stocks are fine. Now put whatever you have over there, then get out.
You misunderstand, for I am the Gourmet.
Gourmet? Oh, finally. When I heard the Gourmet was being brought in to cook for the Emperor, I could hardly believe it.
It's just...
Yes?
Well, I don't mean to seem disappointed, but I just never figured the Gourmet was an Imperial. I had dreamed of something more exotic, maybe...
Silence, I am ready to prepare the Grand Feast.
Actually, you're not. Wearing a chef's hat, I mean. There's one right over there on the shelf. You can't very well cook without it.
You're kidding me, right? It's kind of ridiculous, but whatever. I look fine.
Oh, just look at you. Absolutely brilliant. Now,
Gourmet's ready to cook, not talk. Let us begin.
Oh, yes, but of course.
Food.
The Emperor has requested your signature dish, the Potage le Magnifique. I've taken the liberty of getting it started.
You little...
But the cookbook only says so much, and everyone makes the potage differently. I would be honored if we could make it the Gourmet special way. The base broth is already boiled. We can get started right now. So, which ingredient should I add next?
Carrots.
Carrots? Really? Okay. What next?
Vampire dust.
Vampire dust? Seriously? Yes, I guess I can see how that would add a more earthy texture. And oddly enough, we do have some on hand.
That's kind of weird.
All right. What next, then?
One Nirn root.
Really? Oh, I use Nirn root as a special seasoning all the time as well. What a wonderful idea. Okay, now what?
A septum. Nah, it's good dice. Nah, a septum.
A septum? As in a gold coin? Really?
Yes.
Ah, I see now. That would give the Potage le Magnifique a slightly metallic but delicious aftertaste. Simply brilliant. I have to say, the stew seems done. Add anything else and we may dilute the distinct flavors. So, is that it?
Add this.
Oh? What is this? Some kind of herb? Are you sure? The potage tastes perfect as it is. Any other ingredient might...
No. What? Who's the gourmet here?
I'm sorry. Of course, it's your most famous recipe, after all. All right, then. Your secret ingredient's been added. And if I may say so, it has been an honor getting a chance to prepare a meal with, well, the best chef in the entire empire. I'll carry the stew pot and lead the way up to the dining room. I'm sure the Emperor and his guests are dying to meet you.
I see the pun there. I see the pun. Go on, take your time. This could take a day. This could take a day. Oh, you could actually add a giant's toe. Whatever. Ooh, I'll take those coins. Why not? Come on. Take your time. Sorry. Sorry, I'm not waiting or anything. We've not got nobody. They've not got like the viewers waiting or anything. It's alright, take your time, Gianna, take your time. No rush. Can I sit on the chair? I don't want to. Come on.
You mean the wedding? My cousin's apparent murder?
Come on.
Quiet. Yet that recent business with the young officer, Nara, was it? How dreadful. The son of your commander plotting your assassination.
I know, it's disgraceful.
An unfortunate turn of events, that.
Here we are. Gods, I'm nervous. We'll go in just a moment. Please, I'll serve. You just stand there and be amazing.
Okay.
Killing an emperor can be useful, but befriending one, now that's beneficial, as I'm sure you'd all agree. Aha! Here we are, honored guests. I present to you the gourmet. Ah, the potage le magnifique. So delicious. My friends, as Emperor, I of course reserve the right of first taste. Oh, how marvelous. Just delicious. It is everything I had hoped
keep
it would
it together,
be.
Gianna.
Oh, God.
I think something's wrong.
Maybe when this is all over, you could sign one of your cookbooks for me?
I'll search you. Loot, loot. Loot!
To the Emperor. Get them.
You don't understand.
Actually, no, I want them to attack me here. Actually, quick cut. Sorry about that, but yeah. Oh, what?
That man was, by far, the most insufferable decoy the Emperor has ever
known. Oh, crap.
I'm glad he's dead. But I'm even happier that you killed him. You, an assassin for the Dark Brotherhood, have just made an attempt on the Emperor's life. Would have succeeded had it been the real man. Surprised? So was I when a member of your family came to me with a plan. We worked out a deal, you see. An exchange. I get you. And the Dark Brotherhood gets to continue its existence. But you know what? I've changed my mind. How about this? I kill you and butcher each and every one of your miserable little friends.
I would like to see you try.
The sanctuary's being put to the sword.
Oh.
That's what I think of this deal. You killed my son.
Yeah, I did.
All of you.
No, I did.
And now you'll pay the price.
What price?
Kill him. Make sure there's nothing left to bury.
This should be fun. Oh, that could have been so awesome. You don't stand a chance. Like, quite simply. Now, do you have special loot? Because you're a different guy. It's not that valuable. For you. Big gold. One right through the face. You deserve that for trying to kill me.
By the order of the Yawn, stop right there.
What? Go away.
Hey.
He attacked me first. I think this is justified. I'm the good guy here. I'm the one who got attacked. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. What's this? Nope. You're not gonna kill me. I'm invincible. See ya. No, you won't. Come on. Go on, kid shine. Oh, you guys are terrible shots. Except you. You're a good shot. Pretty sure we got some kind of minor healing. Plentiful healing. Regeneration. That should be good. See ya. Hey, they started it. They started it. Oh god. Promise, I kinda have to kill these guys to get them off me. It's like the only way I can think of. And I'm not just saying that because they tried to kill me. Oh, come on. Come on then. Seeker kill. Where are my companions? We're gonna have to kill every single one of these. Oh no. I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna do a little bit of... of a very rapid healing. Did they just kill my seeker? No, they didn't. This'll do. Come on.
Ooh.
Come on. I'm over here. Hey, you started it, to be fair. Come on. Oh, they're wailing on my followers. Fair, you lot started this. Let's leave. We're getting out of here. They did start that. They did. They deserved it. The sanctuary's not... Okay, I guess we need to walk up to the sanctuary. It's not even there. They did start that, though. I didn't want to kill them. I truly didn't. But they started it.
I've got your back.
I got my horse and we got Shadowmere. I don't even like Shadowmere. I swear she's dropping my frames. Let's see, down this way. Oh god damn it. Will you just stop living? Empire. You guys don't stand a chance. You're attacking the Dark Brotherhood. Idiots. Fair, these guys couldn't even... I doubt these guys would be able to get access to it. Because they don't know the phrase. How would they get into it? Where is it? There it is. No, it's still closed. How would they have got into it? This is the Dark Brotherhood, after all. It'll be fine. Maybe a little shaken up, but... What? Never should have come here. Oh, you guys are in trouble now. No! This is horrible. I don't want to hide, I want to slaughter you. The little arsehole you are. No, the Frostbite Spider! Oh, wow. This is depressing. Where's guy attacking Nazir? Oh, by the way, all I need. Got him. You got any special stuff?
My Sithis! So you are alive. I was starting to wonder.
Emperor, it was a trap.
Considering most of us are now dead.
Oh, come on.
I assumed as much. And before you ask, no. I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. Saving my sorry hide just now sort of erased any doubts. So, thanks.
We need to get out of here.
You've got that right. Only a... So you are alive.
No one else survive. Can't be right. People to kill,
my friend. Listener, I am your only salvation. Come, embrace me.
This isn't very pleasant.
Hurry, Nazir! I'm telling you, he's in there!
I'm going... as fast... as I can, you stupid she-devil. I don't see you... helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Okay.
Whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit.
I have to speak with Astrid. She's in the sanctuary.
She's here? By Sithis, I thought we'd lost her. Let's go.
She's a traitor. What the?
Alive. You're alive. Thanks, Sithis.
Astrid.
Please. There is much I have to say. And not much time. I'm sorry. So very sorry. The Penitus Oculatus. Mero. He said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever. Oh, my Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us, and I nearly killed you, as I've killed everyone else.
You'll be judged by this in the void. I pity you.
Don't pity me. I deserve whatever fate the Dreadlord has in store. I betrayed you, and now Mero has betrayed me. Fitting. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero. Before the Night Mother. Before you. I thought I could save us. I was wrong. But you're alive. So there's still a chance to start over, rebuild. That's why I did this. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you were right. The Night Mother was right. The old ways. They guided the Dark Brotherhood for centuries. I was a fool to oppose them. And to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe, so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
Fire alarm just goes just this time. Kind of convenient, really. But, yeah, I guess we have to take the Blade of Woe and kill Ashid.
Release thy soul. Thank you.
Well, that's depressing.
If I hadn't heard
okay, I need to go quickly.
How could Astrid have done this to us?
Oh, Nightmother moved. How?
Astrid is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated.
Easier said than done.
Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nasir of your plans. For you are the listener, and must bind this family together.
Okay.
I'm right behind you.
Well, go kill the Empire. Emperor. Hail Sithis!
Hey, watch it!
By Sithis, what a mess.
He walked into him.
This is the end.
No. She's spoken.
What? Well, what did she say?
I must speak with Armand Mortier once more.
Armand Mortier? But that would mean...
The contract is still on.
You mean there's still a chance? But how? Our plan has gone to ruin. Everyone is dead. The family.
Our family lives on, Nizia. You have to trust me.
All right then. Go. Go, my listener. Find out what that slimy bastard Motier has to say. Then send the Emperor to Sithis.
Oh, happily.
Ah, but when you're done, there's no use returning here, is there? I was thinking, the Dawnstar Sanctuary. We could make a proper home there. Listen, when you're finished with this Emperor business, meet Babette and me there. I'll find some way to move the Night Mother. Don't worry. Now go! And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh? Babette, my girl, pack your
happily.
Things.
Still here.
I think we're getting close to the half-hour mark, but I don't care. We're killing the Emperor. This episode. I don't care if it ends up being like 4 hours long. We're killing him this episode. So, over to... What was it? Oh yeah, and the Bannered Mare. Because we're killing the Emperor this episode. I don't care what happens.
Be careful.
Come on, quickly. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I need to ask you to stop.
I don't care, shut up. I'm gonna shout as much as I want to. Because I am the Dragonborn. And I will shout as much as I want to. I don't care what you want to do.
What is it? I said I didn't.
We have unfinished business.
Gods. You're alive. But I had heard Your sanctuary, please. You mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Morrow. He...
The Emperor, where is he?
After all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract? Why, this is astounding
news! If you still pay.
Wonderful news! The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Kataria, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment. Please, make haste.
If I'm not mistaken, there's a game-breaking sword in the Kataria. Like, properly game-breaking. Which interests me. Because I believe that's the location of the sword. I can't remember its name. I think it's Windshear or something. But basically what it does is it's supposed to have a 30% chance of knocking down an opponent. But it's a 100% chance by accident. Yep. And, to make it even better, the enchantment doesn't even run out. It's got infinite uses. It's stupid. Now, I have no doubt this was not meant to be like that. It was... It genuinely was supposed to be a 30% chance, but they just screwed it up a little bit. I think it's on the top of there. I think so. Yeah, you go into the anchor. I'm pretty sure this is it. Let's find out.
I've got your
blade of war.
Alright, enough of this.
Gold.
Huh?
Is this enough damage to make it okay? Maintain. God damn it. These guys don't make... They don't make stealth easy, do they? I'm just gonna keep my chef's hat on, I forgot about that. Peril. Try to cowl, that's better. Come on.
What was that?
It was your doom. Screw stealth, it's not working. It doesn't work when you've got followers. Because none of the followers are very stealth-like. Kataria deck. Let's kill him. Gonna kill every little shit on this boat. Also, quite importantly, the Windshear. Yep. We're not gonna use it. Well, we might use it a little bit just to show it off. But we're not gonna properly use it. Because, it, like I said, it is horribly overpowered. And it is truly game-breaking. Because of that, we're gonna kill the Emperor with it. Or do I want to kill him with the Blade of Woe? Crud. I want to kill him with the Blade of Woe, but I want to kill him with the sword. That's kind of... I don't know. That's gonna be like a heads or tails decision. Good thing I've got some coins on me. In real life, I meant. I do have some in the game.
What was that?
Kill them. All of them. Every single little one of them. Okay, I'm just gonna flip the coin. Let's see. So, heads, we used the Blade of Woe. Tails, we used Wind Shear. I'm gonna do the best out of three. So, first one, tails. Second one, heads. And third one, heads. Blade of Woe it is. Ooh. I know I probably should just like find a key or something, because I know there will be one, but screw that. Be too easy. It's gotta be somewhere. Full concentration mode right here. Oh. Oh, there it is. Okay, a bit more over. Nope. The problem with master locks is there's a very small area in which the lock will be opened. It's like horribly small. Oh god. Yeah, this is quite tough. Almost, we almost had that. Nope. 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 Still nope. Problem is my reactions are horribly slow and I don't actually realize that it's like, it's not going. I didn't process before it snaps. Which is very annoying. Are you even gonna have enough lockpicks for this? I'm starting to doubt it. At first I was like, oh, 50 lockpicks, this'll be no problem. Oh, there we go. We use exactly half of them. Now I need to take out the Blade of Woe.
I proved Commander Morrow the fool. I told him, come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gone.
Sith has commands, you must die.
Your sinister bravado. I know why you're here. I must die. But I wonder. Would you
I'm listening.
I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So, I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who'd see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you've been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness?
Why would I do this? I don't do favors.
Pity. I had hoped to obtain even a modicum of justice. Well, on to the business at hand, then.
Sorry. I'm not. Hear anything good? I need to check. No. Ooh. An Elven Warhammer. If I can get it out, then that'd be quite nice. There we go. War axe, oh god. Wardrobe, anything in here? Fine hat, fine clothes. Oh, what's in here? An iron mace. No thank you. Okay, there we go. Using the Kataria master key. So now where do we go? Oh, we go to Dawnstar Sanctuary, don't we? I presume. Oh yeah, no, we need to report Montier. So we're going to finish this up. I don't know how long the episode is at now. I don't care, really. Just this episode. I normally try to keep it about half an hour, but today we're doing this. We're finishing this. However long it takes. So yeah, let's go see what he has to say. I think what we're going to do is probably, assuming this is actually what happens, report to him, run and get the cash, then go see thingy.
Your payment waits for you. Now please go, collect your money, and let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank gods, is concluded. Your payment awaits, and don't worry. I'm not stupid enough to be trapped.
But we had a deal.
We do. Diamond? Emerald? No, that was worth it. Hide the body. I don't want to get caught for that. Need to be quick. And then I won't get punished for it. But that was good stuff. I didn't expect him to have proper loot. It was worth it. How nice. So we head off to Volenrund, Volenrood. Yeah, I don't know how much gold it is. I think it's something like 10,000 or something. Which it should be. It should be something stupidly large. We did just kill an emperor. You know? Sorry, I have to loot it. Okay, it's a little bit more gold. Oh, another chest. Volunteered. I guess we'll just cook again here, get the cash, go see Nazir, then probably end it. Over here? Oh, wait. Oh, is that your marker to it? Good, because I can't remember where it was. oh, it's over here. There it is. $20,000 gold. I'll take that. Is there anything else in here? No? Okay. Can I keep that? Lydia, get out the way.
I'm right behind you.
I know, it's annoying. Stay in there. Well, it looks quite well actually. Yeah, so we're headed to Nazir at the Dawnstar Sanctuary. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Dawnstar Sanctuary. See what he has to say, and then I guess probably end it. With that, hopefully, being the Dark Brotherhood completed. I say hopefully, it's kind of a shame. It's been quite a fun thing to do.
Be careful.
Don't mind the sentry. Boom.
Well, what word of the Emperor?
He's dead.
Truly?
Yes.
Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Recent events notwithstanding, this is a happy day for us, my friend. Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. You've saved us all. And for this, you have my eternal thanks. Now, of course, I must ask. Killing the Emperor, how much...
20,000 gold.
Remark now. Might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. I believe Astrid had you visit him once before. Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. We can use the money to... You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family. You reek of death, my friend. I salute you.
I've got your back.
Well, I am going to end it here. One sec.
It is done. Emperor Titus Mede II lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives. But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words.
Be careful.
Actually, I think I'll quickly just see what the Night Mother has to say, and then I'll end it here. This way, I presume. She's a dead end. Where is the Night Mother? Oh, she's up there. Did I walk straight past her? I did.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the indolent farmer at the Villamere Inn in Iverstead. Accept his gold, then kill the target. So begins a contract bound.
Cool. Actually, one last thing. Level up. Health. That'd be enough.
I've got your back.
Can I choose how you level up?
Let's get going
now. Oh, is that just saying that she's leveling up because I leveled up? Okay, whatever. But yeah, we are going to end it here. If you did enjoy the episode, please smash the like button. If you want to see more from me, go ahead and abuse that subscribe button. If you want to leave advice, feedback, or just say hello, comments are right on there. Go ahead and follow me on Twitter. Link should be in the description, hopefully. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.